50-year-old Green Bay man is dead after a single vehicle crash in Forest County. It happened around 6 this morning on Double Bend Road in the township of Argonne. Officials say they found the vehicle that crashed into some large trees. That crash remains under investigation. The victim's name has not been released.